Yogis. Carlene Rose here, and welcome to a Nerdy Yogis YouTube channel and a Nerdy Yogis studio. Today, our Bombshell Blast is going to be inspired by Harley Quinn. If you've ever seen the DC Bombshell statue of Harley Quinn, she is riding a bomb, and I thought to myself, well, it takes a lot of core strength to stabilize yourself while riding on some type of missile. So we are going to be doing a core-inspired yoga hit flow today. To start, find a comfortable seated position. I can see I'm kind of on my feet and knees here. We'll start with the breath, of course, obviously the core of any yoga flow. So inhaling, you can put your hands on your low belly too to feel your belly expand and widen in all directions here as you inhale. And then exhale, squeeze and lift everything in and out from the bottom all the way to the top. Inhale here. Exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Awesome. Now from here, we're just going to inhale, stretch our arms out wide, stretching the belly, getting that warmed up, and exhale. We'll do a really deep kind of cat-cow here with stretching the belly and stretching our upper back. Inhale. Inhale, big stretch, exhale. Awesome, this time reach up and we're gonna grab our left wrist and stretch the side body, moon shape or crescent shape here, and switch sides. Awesome. Now we'll just jump right into it. Core doesn't need a ton of warm up or cool down, so we will start our Tabata timer here in just a second. I'll show you what we're doing. We're gonna alternate between a couple of moves, yoga shred inspired moves, a belly bonfire and core curls blast. So belly bonfire, legs are extended out long, really planted into the earth. Hands are holding your head. You wanna press back into your hands a little bit and press your hands into your the base of your skull. That way you're keeping a supported spine here. You don't want to overextend the cervical spine in either direction. So neutral spine there, and you'll lift up, just coming up a little bit, lifting the shoulders off of the ground. So that is the belly bonfire move, and then we'll alternate that with the core curls move, which is very similar, but your knees are going to start up, lifted in this kind of parallel position, and you'll open your knees up wide as you curl your elbows into your knees. So, pretty quick and easy workout today, but we'll get a lot of core work and it's going to feel really good. So, we're gonna have the Tabata timing counting our reps for us, so you just have to, you know, listen to the beeps, and here we go. Belly bonfire, legs are planted to the earth, and exhale on the hard part. Find your own pace. Awesome. Take a big stretch. Reach your fingers and toes in the opposite direction. And bring your knees up for core curls. Now remember, with these HIIT sequences or exercises that we're doing, it is high intensity, so you do want to make it challenging for yourself. You want to make sure, of course, that you are in good alignment before anything else. And then keep building up the pace. And here, belly bonfire. Making sure that you are continuously using that breath. Awesome. Stretch it out. And you can increase or decrease your pace as needed. And to make sure that The alignment is there. So you want to go as fast as you can, as long as you're supporting yourself from your core. Being safe on, of course, your skeleton and joints and everything. Because going fast and doing it wrong is not going to benefit you at all. So, all right, belly bonfire. Really grounding into the earth with your heels. If you're feeling pressure in your low back at all, you can bend your knees as well. And again, really pressing into the earth with the heels to relieve any pressure in the low back. Awesome. Big belly stretch. And prepare, bringing the knees up. Core curls. Elbows are coming into the knees. Probably feeling it in your abdominal wall. Getting strong cores. Inside and out. Awesome, big stretch. I like to bring one arm and leg longer than the other, alternating. And of course, back up for core curls. Awesome, and you're done. Not too bad, right? It's just 4 minutes. And then you knocked out an awesome workout that's going to keep working for you for a couple of days, which is awesome. Perfect. Now from here, want to stretch out the abdominal muscles we just worked. So we'll come into a restorative bridge pose. So planting your feet into the earth firmly, inhaling, arms come overhead, exhale, inhale here, exhale, inhale last time, and exhale, very nice. Now from here, make your way onto your belly. We are going to ground our elbows into the earth, kind of a 90 degree angle here. Inhale, long spine. Lift your chest and the crown of your skull up to the sky. If you want, you can extend your arms for seal pose, a little deeper stretch in the belly. Now from here, we'll get a little deeper stretch, so I want you to reach towards your ankles, see if you can grab your ankles here, and again, starting with that wave, getting the long spine, inhale here, exhale, use your legs and ankles to lift yourself up. And exhale. Back down to the earth. Push yourself back into child's pose. And then from there, making your way down to the earth, getting in a comfortable resting position. Like I said, just a quick workout today, focusing on your abdominal strength. You can hug your knees to your chest, circle your knees one way or the other. Feel free to, use that as a way to start a little bit longer yoga practice, or use that as your sole practice for today, and take all of that core strength you just built with you into everything that you do. Hope that you enjoyed this bombshell blast. Make sure you're subscribed to the YouTube channel for notifications for when the next one comes out. And of course, do have my League of Nerdy Yogis email list with exclusive content for you, so be sure to get on that if you're not already. Namaste.